Now, at the moment, the whole of Australia is called Crown land. Where did the Crown get it from?
They stole it.
Stole it. So when we call ourselves the Commonwealth Republic of Australia, it means the people, the public of Australia owns the land. Now, it gets the Queen off the hook once we call ourselves the Commonwealth Republic of Australia. Now, seeing the Queen's birthday on the TV this morning, I was watching again, 90 years old, good luck to her, and happy birthday. What's the Queen's name mean? My sister-in-law named Elizabeth also. El means the. The word Isa was the Arab word for Jesus, meant the honoured one. So El Isa meant the honoured one. B, T is the rise to the top. And the Chinese symbol of the sun is one block on top of the other, which used to be one circle on top of the other. That's why number 8 is their lucky number. So the word Elizabeth means the honoured one, B, the rising of the Aboriginal flag. So her name also means the honoured one, B, the sunrise. And when she opened Parliament House in 1988, a little Aboriginal girl presented with a bunch of posies, little flowers, and amongst the flowers was a little Aboriginal flag waver, which the uncle must have put up. So she actually opened Parliament House with the Aboriginal flag. So why didn't the media make a comment on it? That's how pathetic it is. Some cowardly media didn't have the spirit to put that on the news the next day, that the Queen opened Parliament House with the Aboriginal flag. And that little girl, her name's Zena Weeks, I hope one day she becomes a hero for Australia. She was only 3 years old at the time, so at the time, now she'd be about 31 year old probably. And her family never let her forget that she upstaged the Queen of England and had the Aboriginal flag, opened the Parliament House with the Aboriginal flag. And even the Queen herself, 90 years old, she'd never forget that either. So it'd be honourable for her, being the name of the honourable one, B, the rising sun, to make a comment on herself. That say that little Aboriginal girl assisted me to assist Australia to become independent. Thank you for listening.